This is a customer announcement. We are doing some special offers today. And also, we need Brian to clean up R5, please. R5, please, thank you. Also, in our George range in Asda tonight, we've got some lovely, lovely clothes. Second-hand clothes, probably tramps clothes in the aisle. And Diddle, is it alright to have something out of your bag? Because I don't think I'll stop doing it. Because it's quite good, and I have to go home to my mother tonight. With you probably carrying me to the doorstep. Thank you. This is a staff announcement. On the veg aisle today, we've got loads of Brussels sprouts, a few bits of corn on the cob, which we are doing on a discount today, discount only, but also there's been a spillage on the alcohol aisle because Dave's drunk it all. It's caused a big spillage, so we need cleaners on R5, please. R5. This is PC Brian Scott. Are we going to have to arrest him or de-arrest him? That looks like a big bit there, Diddle. My eyes have actually opened a little bit more. I'll probably take that and then fall into a ditch. And you'll have to take me home to my mum, who is a little bit of a warrior. But she knows what I'm like. Thank you.